Hello everybody, Ponylover1989 here, and welcome to another reaction episode. You know, I was supposed to go somewhere on my on Aaron's day off today, but apparently there's no ideas. Oh, something different, 765. The reason you're watching this and why some of my videos with my reaction to Best Investor and the Mixel one, and why my speakers were making the audio issues. Well, it's because I think my laptop's getting old, and my battery charger is getting old too, and thinking about getting a new one for my birthday and ask Aaron to transfer some of my old stuff into the new laptop. That's what I was gonna do. Anyway, do you remember my last reaction to My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic, Season 1, Episode 4, Apple Buck Season? Well, Part 1 reached 44 views, and the final part of my reaction reached 48 views, and the first part of my reaction received 2 likes, and the final part received 3 likes. Oh well, they really love my reaction to My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic. So now I am going to be reacting to Episode 5, Griffon the Brush Off. In this episode, Pinkie Pie and Rainbow Dash are bonding together by playing pranks on the other ponies in Ponyville. But the next day, when Rainbow Dash's old friend Gilda the Griffon shows up for a visit, Pinkie feels left out. The title is a play on the phrase, "given the brush off," which is an abrupt and rude dismissal. So yeah, here we go in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Oh, I saw this ad on TV. Yeah, it was it's Frontier. Let me full size this so I can. There we go. Pinkie is so talkative about Rainbow Dash to Twilight Sparkle while she's reading a book. Oh, there's Rainbow Dash flying in the skies. Yeah. Oh, she should have looked out for that. Tell you to look out for that mountain. Yeah, that's what I said, Pinkie. My little pony, my little pony. I used to wonder what friendship could be. This is catchy, this is really catchy besides the annoying SpongeBob episode. No, the annoying SpongeBob theme song. I like how the intro in Season 1 is beautifully animated. Ponyville. Producer, Sarah Wall. Pink and Rainbow Dash is snapping in the clouds. Story editor, Rob Renzetti, the creator of My Life as a Teenage Robot. Griffon the Brush Off. Written by Cindy Morrell. Have you seen Rainbow Dash anywhere? Isn't she right up there? Rainbow Dash! Well, she hops like Pepe Le Pew, hiding behind Sweet Apple Acres. Oh! How did she know how to find Rainbow Dash? She's so knowledgeable. behind Twilight's Golden Oak Library home. Wow, Pinky definitely knows where Rainbow Dash is. Hopping like Pepe Le Pew. Okay. Oh, okay. The town hall.
Over to the right. No, a little to the left. Wait, back to the right. Now, a little leftish will stain rightly. Stop. Maybe a few inches to the south. And now a couple centimeters north. Okay. One more smidge meter to the pinky pie. Perfect. Now, wait for my signal.
Okay. Look, Spike is collecting parchments in the town hall. What? Oh, Rainbow Dash spooked Spike with a storm cloud and gave him the hiccups!
Good one, Piggy. I'm always pulling a fast one on me.
Oh, there goes the letter, bad letter teleporting directly to Celestia.
Dragons are fireproof.
Okay, good.
Oh, there it goes again. Well, that was a That was a great prank.
Think of one thing.
Well, she Rainbow Dash gave Pinky the hiccups.
For a prankster, Pinkie Pie? Are you kidding? I love to pull pranks. It's all in good fun, and Pinkie Pie loves to have fun. You know, Pinkie Pie, you're not as annoying as I thought.
Yeah, you're a good prankster. Oh. Hey, wire hiccups. The joke shop. Pinky and Rainbow Dash bought a bunch of jokes. What? They're pranking Rarity. Sneezing powder on the flowers prank. Twilight is writing a letter. Oh! Disappearing ink! Disappearing ink prank. Sweet Apple Acres. They painted Applejack's apples like Easter eggs. I'm getting this movie for my birthday soon. Oh, this must be the part where her goat begins to talk later in the.
It didn't work. When does the magic happen?
Oh!
I'm talking. I am talking. Who knew my voice would be this?
The goat talked from the anthropomorphic stars Stardust. I cannot wait to see this movie. Oh, of course. Paint washes off from water. Fluttershy and her fish and a turtle. Oh, a fake turtle prank?
Is someone over there? Who are we gonna squirt? Who are we gonna squirt? Fluttershy. What? No. We can't prank Fluttershy. I mean, she's so sensitive. It'll hurt her feelings. Even our most harmless prank.
Yeah, you're right.
We need another victim. victim who's made of tougher stuff.
So tougher. Oh, what? Pinkie Pie drew a black circle around Rainbow Dash's eye. Reflection.
You're very close. Good one.
That was a good one, Pinkie Pie. Oh. Hoof shake prank. The next morning, Pinkie Pie wearing a funny disguise. That's Rainbow Dash's house. A griffin. Her name is Gilda.
Hey, what's up? Pinky, this is my griffin friend Gilda. What's a griffin? She's half eagle, half lion.
She's half eagle and half lion. Ooh.
Gilda's Hoof. My best friend from my days at junior speedster flight camp.
Hoof five.
Hey, remember the chant?
Sure.
The chant?
I recite it every morning. I'll never get that lame thing out of my head.
So...
Only for you, Dash.
Junior speedsters are our lives. Five on swords and daring dives. Junior speedsters, it's our quest.
She's like,
be the very best.
Oh, she's like, I really don't want to do the chant, but that's just only for you, Dashy.
Gilda, you game?
Disguise.
I groove on a good prank as much as the next griffin. But Dash, you promised me you'd get a flying session in this morning.
Yeah, well... Pinkie Pie, you don't mind, do you? Gilda just got here. We'll catch up with you later.
Oh, well, sure, no problem. Have fun, you guys. I'll just catch up with you.
Oh, poor Pinkie. Oh, Rainbow Dash and Gilda are... Wow. They fly like a... They're amazing at flying. Wow, just like old times.
So now what?
Hey there!
Huh?
It's later! And I caught up!
Oh, trampoline?
Pinkie Pie?
Wow, Pinky! You are so random!
Hey Dash, think you got enough gas left to beat me to that cloud?
A race? You are so on!
One, two, three, go! Dude,
no way.
I can't tell who won.
I don't think so.
Pinkie Pie being carried by a bunch of balloons.
See? Good thing Pinkie Pie's here to keep you honest, G.
Okay, Dash. Last one of that cloud up there is a gnarly dragon egg.
A dragon egg.
I think the high altitude is making you.
Look! She popped the balloons with her claw hand. Oh, it's Pinkie's flying contraption, as if it was made by Dr. Seuss.
In your dictionary, or are you 100% old school?
New moves? Sit back, G. This is gonna take a while.
Hey, Pinkie, come here.
Yeah.
Don't you know how to take this lost for an answer? Dash doesn't need to hang with a dweeb like you now that I'm around. You're dorking up the sky, Stinky Pie. So make like a bee. Buzz off!
Oh! Wow. She's really mean to Pinky. Not Rainbow.
Stinky Pie and her crazy contraption. She left. Something about being as busy as a bee.
Busy as a bee?
So
back at Twilight's Golden Library.
Rainbow Dash is really so mean.
Yeah. She keeps stealing Rainbow Dash away. She popped my balloons, and she told me to buzz off. I've never met a griffin this mean. Well, actually, I've never met a griffin at all. But I bet if I had, she wouldn't have been as mean and grumpy as Gilda.
You know what I think, Pinkie Pie?
Sorry, my nose was itchy.
Well, I think you're jealous.
Jealous?
Green with envy. Well, in your case, pink with envy.
Well, yes. Jealous.
Listen, Pinky, I don't want to upset you.
Sorry.